Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to tonight's performance of Hairspray. Hairspray takes place in Baltimore in 1962, a time before there were cellular phones and beepers, and we hope we can travel back to that time where there would be none during the performance. We'd also like to remind you that the taking of photographs and use of recording equipment is strictly prohibited. Any persons caught using said devices will be absolutely, positively, permanently punished. We thank you for your cooperation and hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. John Madison, hello to our guests.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
Andrew Penny.
Hello, Mother. I'll be home later.
Teenagers, they just love watching their Corny Collins.
So they would stay like Jason and that color of music.
Oh, don't be silly, they color the TV's black and white.
Yeah.
tomorrow, but come on down to station WZZT to audition.
Stop, don't you please stop, don't. Thank you.
Princess Bond.
Princess clones are for dorks.
Oh, and I'll just die if I don't get one. In Aqua?
Two-word explanation.
top 40 special request hit to his girlfriend, Amber. So let the party begin! Woo!
So long as he don't stop me at my tunes. see here? This is a little something something signified to say, hello, my name is C.E.J. Stubbs. What's yours, baby?
Oh, that's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Thank you.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Bonhus, how do you plan to handle this?
Well, I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show.
Why not? I do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
This show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place I might ride up?
Yes, of course, right back there, Mr. Spritzer. So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put this little lard bucket on the show is one of them?
You're damn right, Velma. It's time we opened up this show to every kid in Baltimore. And I mean every kid.
Not while I'm producing it.
Yeah? Well, I thought it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Oh, you know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Hey, Mama, look around. Everybody's scooping to the
to put the plus in your plus sizes.
Well, Tracy, you didn't tell me you had a big, big sister.
Why, Mr. Pinky, you're twisting my head. I'm not a big sister. I'm
54 double D?
Triple E.
Oh, mama, I hit the mother load. Let's step inside and make a deal.
You got a prayer for me? This game can get pretty vicious.
It's scatter dodgeball.
Well, it's sort of like a protest route. Looks like a good idea until the police show up. Then you better stay.
Patricia! Oh, sorry about your special art-ness, but think of it as a testament to the record reading extremes. Your hair is raised. I am so jealous. Hello. Oh, seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before. Mm-hmm, get you a relays at the gum machine.
I do 2 packs a day.
I bet all that chewing make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Really? Probably just average. Well, 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 Tracy Tumbo, toot-toot. Now you've got a title you can finally win, Miss Special Ed.
Amber, knock it off.
Oh, Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Yeah.
Think. It's Mother Daughterway. Ms. Motormouth, you work for this station. They can never turn you and little Inez away. And once the two of you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on 2 feet together.
You see, that thinking's downright revolutionary.
Well, set off flex light, both apart.
Charlie, ain't that easy? This ain't part cheesy. What do they call cops? People could get hurt.
Then we'll all walk out together. There's me and there's Lane, and I'm sure we can get others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
What a decision.
Your girl's got vision.
Well, we've always tried to teach her to do what's wrong.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
Well, that's why we're going to do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't give me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on the show for 3 years, waiting for it to leave my brain.
You'll still get your break.
Look at you. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality, and terrific folks. Me, I got this face, a pretty good voice, and one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I'm not going to throw it away. Come on, I'm leaving and you've got to go too.
No, I want to do this, and so should you. It's what's right. Let me stay. Please.
Sorry.
But, you and me together is just our thing.
Sure, me too. But I don't know, it's getting too complicated. I'm still Amber. I'll see you, little darling.
Hey. I'm sorry, Tracy. Mama, how could I think Link would care about someone like me?
Ah, well, I wouldn't be here. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Sometimes I like him. I've never felt anything like this before.
And he probably likes you too. It's just boys are not the brightest things. I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love. We know about this stuff.
Yeah, but Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
Well, I never would have gone on the show if it weren't for Seaweed. No. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl!
Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers and sisters and meet around the corner from the studio. Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
Well, they'll never be able to shove them back out the door with us blocking it.
My little girl's got the soul of a quarterback. She gets that from me. Actually, from my mother.
Tracy, no one said anything about my having to be on television. I'm sorry, darling. I simply cannot appear on TV at my present weight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
my mother were alive, she'd be so proud. Your mama was a suffragette.
All right, so what did you accomplish? So you spoiled a few minutes of daytime television. If that were an achievement, the Nobel Prize would go to Pat Boone.
Never heard the last of us, Miss Von Tassel. We'll be marching again and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Oh, bang a drum, Bonzo. No one cares. And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up with a special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Evantorium so that Tracy can't get within 100 miles of their dang set match.
Von Tassel, Daniel. Von Tassel, Ambrose. With the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
Really? I never met him, but I've always heard that the governor is a huge fan of the show. So, name that tune, Miss Turncoat. Now, if you double-Y twins will excuse me, I have a national spell spectacular to produce.
Slimy life was a Baltimore fairy tale.
Of course, I understand you have an empire to protect. Yes, I'll return the outfits. The petty pants, too. I scarcely wore them twice. Oh, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? Yes, I understand. It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, I think I'm going mental.
I'm close enough.
Comes from deep within. There's a Human race.
She's got cooties.
Could we please see that tally? Yes, Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as a whip.
See, I told you, give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing!
I'm like a worn-out pair of Bobby socks and elastic soles. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You were spry as a slinky. Well, whenever I hear you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant toy puzzle. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging, but tender, you're timeless to me. Hair winds are shorter, a bit across the border, but time can't antique what comes free. You're like a sneaky old cheese paste, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe, but there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, see time is abandoned, but I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. A twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, we're just a change in the scenery. You'll never be all that, that's that, ooh, you're timeless to me.
Thank you.
Shabbat shalom.
Silence to me.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuffed from Amber throwing into my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So, would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I?
To lose thee were to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I've got a good life. Great parents. My own room, stacks of 45, three sweaters, and a lunch from a good through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. They can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool, never loved a sweater. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you wear.
Take your milk! Oh, you need a funnel!
Oh, Tracy!
Was it to dance on some show?
No.
Well,
was it to get that boy?
I almost lost him because of this.
Well, then you must have been doing it to get yourself famous.
No, it just felt like the right thing to do. I didn't understand what went wrong.
Me neither, honey. So you tried once and you failed. You can't get lazy when things get crazy.
Ethnic studies, and I want to be the first to say the Queen College is now and forevermore officially integrated!
Yeah!
told me that he's giving a pardon to Tracy, plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College! You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Bella, you are a genius.
I am? Oh, yes, I am.
Albert Munch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
Seriously?
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figure salary.
Seriously?
Velma von Tussle, you are the newly appointed Vice President of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
Seriously?
And I think America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I could get you a recording contract.
Seriously?
America! I made this myself.